हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? वेलकम टू यू इन योर कंप्यूटर क्लास. हियर इज आवर चैप्टर 3 एमएस वर्ड एंड अवर टुडेज टॉपिक इज मेल मर्ज एंड टू क्रिएट अ मेल मर्ज. सो व्हाट इज मेल मर्ज? मेल मर्ज इज अ टूल व्हिच अलाउज यू टू क्रिएट फॉर्म्स, लेटर्स, mailing labels, etc. So it is very helpful to us in saving our time. How it save our time? In which we can send a same letter to number of people. Okay, so it is used to generate multiple emails. So if we want to create a mail merge, then we have to follow some steps. So step one is we have to click on mailing tab. After clicking on it, click on start mail merge. Okay, from start mail merge group. So when you will click on start mail merge option, then a list appear on screen. So from the list, select the type of merge that you want to create. Okay, so for example, we create letters. Okay, then we will write it. We want to create letter. So type the letter which you want to send in step 4. Type the letter which you want to send. So click on select receipts. Okay, when you will click on this option, then a list appear on screen. Then select the type new list from that. Type new list option. So after clicking on it, when you will click on this option, a new address list dialog box will appear on screen. Then fill the information in every field. So after filling it, if you want to create another entry, then click on new entry option. Here's a button that name is new entry. So if you want to create another new entry, then you have to click on this button. So here's step 9. So step 9 is after completing the form, click on OK button. When you will click on this option, then the address will be saved. So type a name in the file name box. Then click on save button. Okay, so now you have to select your receipts list. After that, you will be able to create your merge document. So in step 11, place the cursor in your document where you want to insert fields. Then place the cursor. After placing where you want to insert, then click on insert merge field from right and insert group. So after selecting this option, select the field you wish to insert. For example, first name. Then repeat the previous step still until you have inserted all the fields. So step 4 is click on the finish and merge option. Click on the finish and merge option from finish group. Then step 15, it select the edit. Here's the option that is edit individual documents. Then you have to click on this option on step 15. Then click on all option. Then step 17 is click on OK button. So you will get the merged letter opened in MS window. So you will get merged letter. So with the help of these simple 17 steps, you can create a mail merge.